not wholesome.
One haunted day in Duviri, Sybil awoke with a thought. If I could destroy what I fear, I wouldn't have to fear it anymore.
They've kept me locked up inside my own mind all these years, frightening me with their tricks. Now I need you to make them afraid. The Dax know everything. Why did you let them find out our plan? You've got to wipe them out quickly. Come on, cutting through.
Look, they died with my name on their lips.
Like the first rumblings of a landslide, the ominous consequences of Sybil's actions began to build.
I'm scared of mazes. You never know what might be skulking at the center. You go look. I'll wait.
Another might have taken courage from seeing the things she feared exterminated, but not Sybil.
Thank you.
presence is enough to hold the paradox at bay, but the environment itself will fight to choke you out.
brutal actions had consequences. Like a deadly pestilence, Sithil's fear spread across Duviri.
Is crawling inside my head too. Kill them, kill them, kill them. Fear ruled Duviri, and yet Sithil, the embodiment of fear, was more afraid than ever.
Bring on your
to disaster after disaster, Sybil was more afraid of what might still come to pass.
Oh no, there's something wrong in the Undercroft. I can't go down there, not after what I saw that time.
Confront the maddened ones who walk the Undercroft, the shadows of armies that do not yet exist. Ensure they never become fully real.
To start with, were you? All along, you've been plotting with them, siding with them, preparing to betray me! It's time for you to be afraid!
The Aura Worm must be subdued. For that, I offer you my Orvius. The rest is up to you.
For an instant, as she shed her pitiful human form, Sybil was no longer afraid. For she had become fear.
The Aura Worm Sybil flies in the stark terror of the storm, lightning fanged. All fear her.
You don't have to do this!
The Aura Worm cannot be subdued out in the open. Use the Orvius and find a way to force it back to its lair.
I don't want this!
You are nothing more than a passenger. Seize control. paradox, the Tenno have sent a formidable weapon. Let us hope it turns the tide. Scent is inelegant, but devastating. manifested, they must feel the situation is truly desperate. Emotion is no longer in turmoil. The calm of the true warrior has prevailed.
What happened? My head.
Always stumble across you eventually, don't I? Should I pretend I haven't seen you? No, this is much more interesting. You remain quite unpredictable.
Thank you.
close business.
I've been thinking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Something is different about you. What is it? You remain quite unpredictable.
If I may say, operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
Harbinger of joy. Like a child hiding its face in play, Mathilla hid from the truth. Nothing but joy mattered.
To lend aid to our animal friend.
What do I think? I think you know what I think.
Ugh.
free. It would mean ever so much to me. Were you to relieve them of their affliction?
In a little bit. Let's just enjoy the light. I think you know what I think.
It'll be fine. You'll see.
What's that? Extraordinary.
Thank you.
think some simple little challenges will perk you right up. Ooh, why not have a go at this royal maze?
Did not understand that you cannot bring happiness to the world by making unhappiness a crime.
The Undercroft is a messy, chaotic place, and you will need to work so hard to keep it together in there. Oh, but I believe in you. You've got this.
Thank you. Yeah.
history dictates that this Tenno asset was destroyed in a grave setback to the cause. Let us rewrite that event. Prepare yourself. A fresh wave approaches. Incoming. Stand fast.
Do not shout. You all will be.
For a fresh assault. Hold the line. Resolve is being tested. Do not falter. The winds blow fiercely. The rains do not relent. Still, the stout bow stands.
Thank you.
Your presence is enough to hold the paradox at bay, but the environment itself will fight to choke you out.
Unfortunately, Mathilla was convinced she knew what would make people happy better than they did.
You cannot dwell on your woes forever. It's time to spread some positivity for a change. Oh, don't worry. I'm on this journey with you.
Do not do that again. One of you is quite enough.
Now, one never turns aside a friendly heart. A dear friend is calling to you from beyond the mirror. Do the polite thing.
Like a child hiding its face in play, Mathilla hid from the truth. Nothing but joy mattered.
Some simple little challenges will perk you right up. Ooh, why not have a go at this royal maze?
Thank you.
Why could other people not simply be as happy as Mathilda was? Why do they have to be so difficult?
It's time for you to descend into the Undercroft and to make things right. It may not be what you want, but it is what you need.
Seethes with Thrax's violence. Burn it out with force. Destroy every enemy you find.
She doubted, she hid it. Her failures merely made her more determined to succeed.
Thank you.
Whose business? Something is different about you. What is it? There's a wealth of hidden knowledge out there in Duviri. Just waiting to be discovered. I should know. I hid it. You know this handful of islands is just what's left, don't you? There used to be so many more.
Thank you.
After happiness, through the fields all day like a fool, only to have it alight on one's open hand without warning.
unfortunately, Mathilla was convinced she knew what would make people happy better than they did.
There's no excuse for negativity in this wonderful kingdom. I think someone like you wants to be part of the solution, and I'm happy to say I can help. You want to be useful to the Duviri community, and fixing that generator would be a wonderful use of your time.
Oh, look! I think I see a poor, sick little animal who needs our help.
By such work, I shall never understand the common mind.
To the happy mind, all things seem simple. Problems could be solved simply by making them go away.
That shrine's broken. The easy thing to do would be to let someone else fix it. But that wouldn't make you happy.
Understand that you cannot bring happiness to the world by making unhappiness a crime.
It's time for you to descend into the underworld and to make things right. It may not be what you want, but it is what you need.
Hold!
Paradox has drawn void angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done, or Duviri may fall to something worse even than Thrax. The void can heal as well as harm. Gather the floating spheres and take them to the ruptures.
For the king!
Stabilizes. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade.
She doubted, she hid it. Her failures merely made her more determined to succeed.
You won't be happy till you can stand on your own two feet. Something's hidden nearby. You are going to find it. By yourself.
Mathilla understood that one sometimes has to be cruel to be kind. If happiness required force, so be it.
Maybe helping people who are really suffering would put your woes in perspective. Oh, maybe you could find time to rescue a condemned man.
And there seems to be some sort of misunderstanding. Can I implore you to end up with my captor? I never doubt you. Not so insane.
Husband of mine, unbelievable.
Until next time.
I kill who I please. I killed you often enough.
Joy and madness are both known to laugh aloud. Mephila leapt from one into the embrace of the other.
I foresee your life journey taking you into the Undercroft. Don't dwell on the choices that led you there. Just be in the moment and act mindfully.
Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft. The Paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and keep them powered. Extractor in place. Extractor charge expended. Site may now be claimed. Extractor deploying. Treasure may now be extracted. Extractor in place. Enemies are assaulting your excavator. Treasure location established.
Leave. Quiet! So help me, I've tried. I have all this joy in my soul, and yet when I try to share it, nobody wants to know. Well, try ignoring me now!
Our mutual friend waits with my Orpheus. If you desire to subdue this Ouroboros, take it.
Happiness becomes a dragon when you allow it to master you. The indulgent, the cowardly, the indolent. To whose skirts do they cling?
Othilla the Ouroworm rejoices in her dominion. The Void itself is her plaything today. Salvation.
beautiful.
Bravely done. For this one night at least, Duviri is calm.
What happened? My head. Why can't I remember?
Interesting meeting. Let's see what comes of it. Oh, there'll be other times. Whose business are you about today? Look at us, chatting like old friends. You remain quite unpredictable.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Get tired of the constant killing? Nope, me neither. Here's where it gets interesting. Feeling creative? Okay. Later.
Come on, four.
Stop for longer next time.
Let's see what happens next.
Of joy. To the happy mind, all things seem simple. Problems could be solved simply by making them go away.
The Undercroft is a messy, chaotic place, and you will need to work so hard to keep it together in there. Oh, but I believe in you. You've got this.
Defiance. prove you can endure the Undercroft at its most oppressive.
See what happens next.
Interesting. I'm learning so much about your weaknesses.
To the happy mind, all things seem simple. Problems could be solved simply by making them go away.
Look! Tam's running wild. They'd be happier in the safety of a pen. And in their hearts, they know it. So, you can round them up with a clear conscience.
The Harbinger of Joy. People not simply be as happy as Mathilla was? Why do they have to be so difficult?
I foresee your life journey taking you into the Undercroft. Don't dwell on the choices that led you there. Just be in the moment and act mindfully.
In the Zeremon are breaking into the Undercroft. Repair the damage to keep them at bay. You will have to be nimble to collect those energy globes, but they are the only means to close the breaches.
Ah.
breach has been sealed. Excellent work. Fight on. Close the ruptures as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade. Enough. You can gather no more. Attend to the ruptures.
Savor the anticipation while you can.
Stabilizes. If the Void Angels break through the wall, their master will be freed. Do not allow that to happen.
Savor the anticipation while you can.
Void Angels are unrelenting. You are all that is keeping them at bay. Hold fast. The enemy has been held at bay. Congratulations are in order.
If she doubted, she hid it. Her failures merely made her more determined to succeed.
I can tell you want to be useful to the Duviri community, and fixing that generator would be a wonderful use of your time.
By such work, I shall never understand the common mind.
Mathilla understood that one sometimes has to be cruel to be kind. If happiness required force, so be it.
The deaths hurt you. Give yourself permission to hurt them back. That's what you need.
For that, Drifter, I shall break something of yours.
Now, no rational person could look upon this chaos and feel happiness. So Mathilla abandoned rationality.
The Undercroft is a source of unbridled negativity. We are about joy, and nothing but joy. So your path is clear, isn't it?
Like an infected wound, the Paradox breeds defenders out of the raw void. Contain the Paradox. Kill the enemy. relent. The battle has barely begun. Challenge this Ouroworm. Find it.
Happiness becomes a dragon when you allow it to master you. The indulgent, the cowardly, the indolent. To whose skirts do they cling?
Mathilla the Ouroworm rejoices in her dominion. The void itself is her plaything today.
I am!
The Ouroworm cannot be subdued out in the open. Use the Orvius and find a way to force it back to its lair.
You better hold tight!
Good. Now, overcome its mind. weapon. Let us hope it turns the tide. The Kaiths are your salvation.
Interesting meeting. Let's see what comes of it. Making a note of that. You remain endlessly fascinating. Goodbye.
We'll be right back.
Let's see what happens next. Look at us, chatting like old friends.
Prince of Fire. Loden of Duviri was nicknamed the Prince of Fire, a mocking title, for he ruled over nothing, least of all himself.
I've seen you drifting among the isles of my kingdom. If it weren't for that manic little imp, he's got it in for you. If you're not a complete idiot, you'll see that we should help one another. Damnation! This absurd contraption is broken down again! Fix it for me. I need all the power I can get.
Such work. I shall never understand the common mind.
The most petty and trivial things could spark Loden's anger, but the flames quickly rose.
The imp's grown suspicious of me. His spies approach even now to surveil. burst in my face for the world to see! Take care of this before we're both in the stocks!
Everything was met with anger, and anger was his undoing.
The imp allows chaos to brood under his very nose. If I had my way, I'd have all those Undercroft portals bricked up! Get in there and find out what's wrong this time.
An infected wound, the paradox breeds defenders out of the raw void. Contain the paradox. Kill the enemy. Thank you. has been struck. Fight on and fan the flame.
And family were scorched and retreated away from him, so his rage became like a stone in his chest, weighing him down.
Oh, that imp has gone too damn far this time. He's had his Dax confiscate my belongings! Pound them into the dirt! And get my goods back.
Was angry with his own powerlessness, and no amount of screaming could remedy that.
I can never work these stupid mazes out! Wait, you can do it for me.
He became an enemy to even himself.
The blasted undercroft. Nothing but a haphazard mass of chaos under the imp's rule. Get a portal open. I have had enough! We are fixing this mess!
Defensive battles within the Origin system were lost. Through the Paradox, you now have the chance to undo those defeats.
Let's see what happens next.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Loden of Duviri was nicknamed the Prince of Fire, a mocking title, for he ruled over nothing, least of all himself.
I've seen you drifting among the isles of my kingdom. If it weren't for that manic little imp, he's got it in for you. If you're not a complete idiot, you'll see that we should help one another. My regalia! This is where the bastard imp hid it. Find it, and I'll get you a front row seat at my coronation.
Well, well, well. Looks like some serious crud is going down out there. Here's to you, anonymous troublemaker.
Someone toss this ragged beggar a coin.
The most petty and trivial things could spark Loden's anger, but the flames quickly rose.
The relics of my ancestors shattered. He's trying to erase my proof of ancestry. Rebuild my great-grandmother's shrine at once!